I've got this body. I'm going to find new ways of doing stuff with it. It's always been a big ambition of mine to climb the Matterhorn. Things were entirely achievable, you know, with the right positive attitude. But like so many things in life, you can't predict everything. Sometimes things just go wrong. For years, I've imagined that would be way beyond what I could possibly achieve. But I've always thought to fail to make the most of life is a much bigger risk. Fingers crossed.